here not alone on this earth. My wife, my comrades from the Order, my friends, people from my station. Nobody believes me. They are sure that there's nothing on the radio. Sure that save for us, who hid in Moscow Metro, there were no survivors of the last war. We are alone on this planet. And in the Metro, it's common knowledge. But I did hear that call on the radio with my own ears. Yes, it was immediately drowned out by the static. But I had heard it. Which means that somewhere out there, under the skies, there's still a habitable place. We're not doomed to live the rest of our lives underground. Still, nobody believes me.
We could easily have the whole base on us.
More guards!
We could easily have the whole base on us.
Heads up! It's the enemy!
More guards!
The enemy's down there!
I see the enemy!
Pass! Over there!
Artyom, we're running out of time. Artyom, we've no time. Turn it on. Artyom, we're running out of time.
Just a little.